How to study English. There are many ways you can study English. I always like to tell my students that to study English, it takes time and practice. But a lot of students ask me, "Teacher, how do I study English?" I am here to help you. One way to help you study English is by taking notes. Taking notes means that you write down what you are listening to in class, or if you're learning English, say online, or watching a video like this, taking notes can be very helpful to you. I've learned that when you write things down, it helps you to remember. Some people learn better by watching something, like a video. Some people learn better by listening. Whatever it is that helps you, writing down and taking notes really helps you to remember what you learn. Having a notebook is very, very important. For me, I like to use notebooks, pens, markers, highlighters, anything that can help me to remember what I'm learning in class. Another thing to help you study English is by reviewing. Reviewing is like repeating. The only difference is instead of you repeating the words out loud, you are just reviewing your material. You are reading what you wrote. You are practicing to yourself. One way to review is by reviewing in class, or you can review with your classmates or with a friend or someone that you know. For example, if your teacher gave you 5 vocabulary words and you have to remember the meaning of those words, you and a friend can sit down, you can say the word, and your friend can tell you the meaning. You can take turns when now your friend is going to tell you the vocabulary word and you have to give the meaning. This is a very helpful way to help you to remember what you learned in class.
This also applies to online learning.
And ask them to help you. This is something I do with my friends as well. Another way to help you study English is by listening. Now, this is not easy for a lot of students because depending on who is talking, you may not understand everything that they are saying. So my advice to you is listen to different English speakers. It is very helpful to listen to different accents. Accents is how a person is talking based on the country or the place they are from. Because all of us have different accents. The sound of our voices, the way we sound out words, our pronunciation, our intonation, how high or how low we say our words, will determine where we came from. So it is important to listen to different accents, listen to different speakers who speak English. This will also help you to become a stronger listener. Another way to help you study English, ask questions. Asking questions is very helpful because once you get the answer to your question, it will help you to remember what that is. If you never ask any questions, it will be difficult to remember all of this new material. So ask questions. Ask your teacher, ask your friend, ask your classmate. In my classroom, I always tell students, ask Teacher Dara questions because I love questions and I love to help you. The other way to help you study English is to take your time. Don't try to study everything at once. Study a little bit every single day. Give yourself a time to practice. For example, if every day you want to study English, give yourself about 30 minutes to 1 hour per day to study. If you're not able to study every day, but maybe every other day or every 2 days, it's perfectly fine. You make the decision as to how many times a day you want to study English. But the key is you must make time to study. If you don't study, you won't remember. You don't remember, it will be difficult for you to learn English. So you must take time to study. If you're someone who does not like to study, I would suggest that you give yourself shorter time. For example, give yourself 15 to 30 minutes of study time. Maybe you do this Mondays and Tuesdays, and that's it. Or you might say, okay, I will study for 30 minutes for 3 days. You decide the time, but make sure you take time to study. Another way to help you study your English, homework. If you receive homework from your teacher, do your homework. Homework is a way to help you review what you learned in class. And if you don't do your homework, it will be difficult to remember everything that you've learned. So doing your homework is important. Try not to skip that part. I hope these tips and how to study English helps you with your English. And there are many more tips out there, but the best thing and the most important thing is you must take your time, take a deep breath, and try your best. You will not learn English or speak English fluently in one day. It is a process. So every day you practice, you get closer and closer to speaking English the way you want. But you must study, you must make the time for it, and you must try your best. Thank you so much for watching today. I hope these tips help you. Please leave a comment below. Let me know your thoughts about this. And if there's any tips that I did not mention, please let me know. Take care. Try your best. I'll see you soon, friends.